Oyinko Akinola has been a triple threat jumper for Manitoba for all 5 years of his eligibility. In 2019-20, he proved himself more than capable yet again in the high jump, long jump, and triple jump events. At the Jim Daly Bisons Classic, Akinola won the high jump event to help Manitoba earn a combined win at their home meet. The Dakota Collegiate grad then went on to finish second in the high jump at Canada West, while also taking home gold in the triple jump with a youth sports standard 14.73 meters. The victory earned him first-team All-Star status in the conference, and he was also named the Canada West Field Performer of the Year. Moving on to youth sports in Alberta, Akinola earned Manitoba's only silver medal of the meet in the triple jump, creeping past his season's best with a jump of 14.74 meters and earning a youth sports second-team All-Canadian nod. This is the second time that Akinola has been named the men's track and field team MVP.